Schenectady police are investigating a shooting that happened early this morning at the Saw Mill Tavern on South Avenue. Police responded to reports of two gunshot victims just after 2 a.m. Both were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police still looking for suspects, and they ask anyone with information to contact them.